Christmas is coming soon. Christmas means 聖誕 in Cantonese. 聖 means holy, and 誕 means birth. Yes, it's Jesus' birthday, although no one really knows when his actual birthday was. In this video, we will look at 10 words related to the birth of Jesus. Do you know how to say Merry Christmas in Cantonese? Let's find out at the end of this video.
聖誕是一個好消息。
好消息，好消息。
玛利亚同约瑟订咗婚。Maria and Joseph don't sound like English because the Chinese version of the Bible isn't translated from English. 订婚 can mean both engaged and engagement.
玛利亚，玛利亚，约瑟，约瑟，订。婚，订婚。
喺佢哋结婚之前，有位天使去咗揾玛利亚。
结婚，结婚。天使，天使。
天使同佢讲，佢将会有一个 B B， 叫做耶稣。To refer to a baby, we usually say B B in Cantonese.
婴儿 is a formal way of saying it. B, 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 B. 耶稣，耶稣。
这个 B B 是由圣灵怀孕而生。
圣灵，圣灵。
虽然他在马槽里出世，但他是基督。
马槽，马槽。基督，基督。On Christmas Day, we wish people 聖誕快樂 which means Merry Christmas, 聖誕快樂。That's all for now. If you're interested in some Cantonese words for Easter, please check out this video. I'll catch you next time. 下次見。